Yeah. So it's 60. Wait a second, I'm sorry. So 65 today, or 65 right now, 73 tomorrow, 45 degrees on Saturday, 50 degrees on Sunday, and then it goes back into the 30s next week. How does that make sense?
No, it
That
does
is
not.
touche. That is touche.
And it just keeps getting worse.
So I literally teach a history class, right? I had a kid ask me. Now, keep in mind, Charleston is the state capital for West Virginia. I had a kid ask me if Charleston was a state. Charleston, the
Okay,
capital of
well,
West Virginia.
if it's a state capital, then it would be in the state of West Virginia.
How do you tell a student they're stupid without telling them they're stupid?
No, I'm from Canada, and I got that right away. So you just look right at him and say, Gretzky, he should clue in.
Like shit, I mean, I've been out west, and I've had people like I'll look at people, they'll ask me, "Where are you from?" I'm like, "West Virginia," and they'll go, "Oh, I've been to Virginia." I'm like, "Yeah, good point. Isn't that West Virginia?" No, it's not. Completely different state. There are people who think Puerto Rico is the 50th state of America. Puerto Rico.
What? Puerto Rico?
Yeah, and it's not even a state. It's a territory.
I was gonna say, yeah, that's not a part of the state, is it?
No, not even close. Hell, we're closer to
No.
Mexico than Puerto Rico.
People keep advocating to make Puerto Rico a state, but it keeps getting blocked.
But why? It's not even a part, like, close to the states. I mean, Alaska is one thing, because, you know what I mean? That's up above us. But that's always been your guys's. But Puerto Rico? Doesn't
Explain
even make
Hawaii.
sense.
Explain fucking Hawaii. It is 6 hours past my time zone.
Yeah.
And how do I know this? Because when I was in the year before my freshman year, that summer I went to Hawaii. When I took off, it was 7 a.m. When we got there, it was like 3 p.m. Explain that.
Fuck if I know. I just know that they have some good wrestlers that come out of there.
Yeah. Let me tell you something. Those Hawaiian people are freaking massive. Like, for real, I'm not even kidding. But in their defense, they're some of the nicest people on the planet. I'm not even kidding you.
Oh,
Now,
bigger
they sound
people?
like.
You're fucking right, they are.
Now, I'll tell you this. They come off like they're rude. But, dude, they're chill as shit. If you piss off in Hawaii, you've done something wrong.
Right. A lot of the big guys that wrestle and shit that look mean on TV, they're nice as fucking pie. You know, do you remember Earthquake?
Yeah.
My aunt babysat for him for about 10 years, and he was the nicest fucking man, she said, in the world. He looked like an asshole on TV, but he played a fucking good role. He
Like,
was a nice big teddy bear, she
oh,
said.
trust me, I've seen that. So, last year, I don't know if I told you, I got to see like a WWE live event in West Virginia. It wasn't a show or anything, it was just like a house show.
Yeah.
So, the wrestlers have more leeway as to what they can do, right?
Yep.
Now, keep in mind, Roman Reigns was at this show.
Yep.
And I kid you not, there was a little girl in the like in one of the front rows, like begging for him. Come down there and like shake her hand.
Yeah.
But lo and behold, we know it was her birthday. You know, but I mean, he got down, shook her hand, told her happy birthday, and dude, he was just like really interactive with the fans, and I'm like, character wise, like title wise, I can't stand him, but as a
Right?
person, you know, I can't hate him.
Exactly, right?
But how
see
WWE
that he's
portrays
actually
him, you
there
have to
for
hate
the
him.
fans and stuff, but yeah.
And then, like, I went to AEW over the summer. Yowie remembers this, because as soon as that show ended, man, I got right on the party and was like, yo, y'all won't believe this shit.
Now
But,
that's where I would love to go. I've gone to a WWE show in
oh
St.
my.
John here, but I've never gone to an AEW.
Now, I don't know if they've changed, but the one I went to, dude, I will gladly pay $60 to go watch it again. That shit was fucking fun.
Nice. I know
And
AEW puts on a good show now.
now I'll tell you this.
Didn't I already come out?
It's not even for me. It's for the.
Now,
it's for like
did
kids.
Anybody watch AEW tonight? Like, what was Tony Khan's biggest big decision, or big guy, big fucking news? Okay. Fuck. I was so hoping he was going to announce like the game or whatever. Because they got the T rating.
But who would they do it with? I bet your money a day is coming with WWE coming in. But, boy, on WWE, on AEW, something I liked about it was how interactive they were.
Yeah.
I'll tell you this, man. Like, when people think Tony Khan's on drugs, I can see why. Because, when they go to, like, commercial break, every freaking time, he'd be like, "What's up, Charleston? What's up, West Virginia? Fucking love you." And,
nice.
Like, he's, like, screaming this shit to everybody. And so, at the end, like, so they had Dynamite and Rampage at the same, like, the same show. And so, I think I told Gowen them this. There was a couple kids that actually had birthdays that day. So, what does Tony Khan do? He brings them in the ring. They get pictures with Orange Cassidy and the best friends. He signs some autographs. They sign some autographs. Take pictures with them. And I mean, you know, you think about it. If you're a 10-year-old kid and you have that happen, shit, dude, your life is set. Like, it was more money to go to a live event at for WWE, a house show, than it was for a live TV show. With AEW. Same arena, same city. Now you tell me where the ripoff is.
Yeah, I definitely AEW impresses me a lot more.
And so like that was the do you remember that 30-minute or no, it was not 30-minute, it was Daniel Garcia and what was it? Daniel Bryan or Bryan Danielson. When they had that 2 out of 3 falls match, dude, that was a match. And then, like, I took the video of, like, when Kenny Omega walked out and made his return. Shane still makes fun of me for it, because he's like, "Hey, you sounded like a hick." I'm like, "You're damn right I did."
This is the way you said that, dude. Holy
I'm not gonna lie.
Shit.
Like, so, I'm not watching this on TV. You gotta think about it. So, I see the Young Bucks and Brandon, whatever his name is, come out.
Did you not
I'm like,
all
you're
see
fucking kidding me.
Junie, like, walking the ropes there?
I'm like, you're kidding
that was
me.
Junie that walked the ropes around there, didn't it? Okay. They're all in their own world. I'm like, what the fuck is Junie doing up there?
I'm trying to get out of the fucking ring, and Elijah's just fucking rolling around like Sonic the Hedgehog over there.
Not hockey season. Baseball season. What'd you do? Hit the referee?
It was just the way that it kind of worked, eh?
Try to catch somebody.
Lucky I'm not up there, he says. Uh-oh. Somebody's neck just got broken. Hey, man, what did I ever do to you? How'd you just get out? No, the guy you want is in the ring, yeah. Yeah, there, I just want to set the table up. No, it ain't. It's fucking broken. Okay, here, we'll set it up again. Oh, Jordan Green. Look at that. Get Jordan's leg. Oh. Oh, man.
Look at this. It's like he's got eight arms and feet. I like how he just said that casually. A fail. Oh, he ain't gonna kill shit.
This is turning into a competition over here.
Leave me outside. Don't pin me, guys. I gotta go in and see what Jenna wants. I'll be right back.
Clearly ready to leave a mark, and he's found some help to do it. too long set up for that maneuver. California to Hawaii. Things on from Monday Night DC.
When you guys down, I gotta try not to be so excited. I woke her up. The hell are you trying, Jordan Green? Because Junior told me he wanted me to use it on him.
I was mid-chop and it interrupted my chop for his grapple. I'm like, how did that work? I think he was talking to me.
Not that I am still talking. Come on now. Ow. Not only did he pile drive me off the top, now he's gonna... Yep.
Motherfucker, stop. Until I get up, motherfucker. And I probably like that.
Nice reversal. He just hit the fucking major off it. Off my finisher. Pretty sure it was a major. Because he hit it into like a power bomb move. Jay Jordan, there's another table right here. He likes putting them through tables. Oh, you're using 10 seconds with your ball. Sorry, I couldn't resist. He's gonna do it on you. Jordan, move. Get out of the way, Jordan. Jordan.
Thank you.
Not again. Get up here, man. Told you, we ain't done. Win that ladder again. There you go. That's it. Dead. He needs an ambulance.
Fuck up my ladder. Trying to carry an elevator or something. I just stepped on the ladder in just the right spot. Let it happen. I'm going to pile drive you on them.
Yeah, what are you doing?
Trying to spike your head. Okay.
I guess I'm taking all the spots tonight.
Oh god, he's gonna do it right on me. Move ball. Ball, move. Move ball. Oh, I'm fucked up with my legs.
Not me.
It's for landing on my legs, fucker.
I like how you let Yowie do it.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
To see who the favorite is.
There's no cave, there's only one to be left. Reverse it. No. He's dead. He's dead. He's literally dead. 911. We have a man down. Well, the other guy, he's standing. My guy's like just spread eagle, and there's nothing. He's dead. Oh my god, there's like something moved him.
Like, give up to me, nothing for this game anymore. I kicked up and he grabbed me and hit me in the finish.
Get back here. Get back here. Nice kick, mate. Because I can't tap the button quick enough to fucking stop you from doing it.
Yeah, the ladder's asleep, but it was on the ladder.
Oh,
put on the floor. You are feeling the cement after that miss. Hooked up.
I got the slap.
I should have used the roll up on you, Jimmy. It's okay, I got my meds into me, so.
Jesus, I'm not mad. Christ. Welcome to OPW, bitch.
I want to play two out of three falls. Matt's the next one. I haven't played one of them in a few weeks. I haven't asked for them or anything. I want to play one. I'm a good boy playing these elimination ones.
On your own, Pingles, though. On your own, Autistic.
Please and thank you, guys. I won't demand it. What was that, Greg? Really? I would think Dexter Lumis be higher than that.
Clearly, nobody in WWE has any respect for Lumis. He steps foot in the ring again.
I guess he's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Yeah, you got me by a roll up.
I almost killed him.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. And back in the ring we go. can find any space to recover. Yeah, he has really hit a good
I don't think they hit the kidneys either.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Nice. Good ass. I'm making the next one.
Here is your winner, Roy Holly. That was certainly no easy task surviving against the rest of their competition in this match. Oh yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time.
We're gonna have one more game, Junie. Of course you are. I play your game, you can't play my style, man. So, who else is staying on to play? New York State Rem? What about you, Yao? Yowie. What about... Okay, and what about Shade? Shade staying? Guess that answers that one. Okay, so let's try to do a triple threat then. Do a triple threat like that. Yeah, we've got a PS5. Mate. All right, online. Fuck off. Let's go in the lobby, you fuckers. Do this. Triple treats. Extremes. 3-2-3. Let's go to Japan. A different referee. We don't like that other referee. He fucks everything up. It's like a Japanese referee. They're pretty good. What's that? Yeah. I think me, you, and Yowie hopefully are all playing. All right, good. So me, the Godmaster. Where's the Godmaster? Right there. And that Grimlock feller. Right there. Send. I made sure that fucking referee didn't follow us. Bull Flynn against Flynn Henderson. Hey. I should have used the drunk Billy. Fucking Bull Flynn looks way. I shouldn't have used his makeup. He looks out of place. I can't believe how drunk my brother got me last night. I drank a dozen beer or 14 beer in about 3 hours. Just fucking pounded them. I still had a little beer left and he's grabbing another one. Come on, man. Come on. You want to keep up with the big boys? He's younger than I am, for fuck's sakes. Come home fucking hammered. Poor Jenna worked all day at a 12-hour shift. Come home to me fucking puking and having to fucking clean me up and shit. Poor girl. Glad she loves me. Fuck, that's annoying. I played the elimination matches over and over and over and asked once, you know, to play this type of match, and fucking he just jumps right out. Now I'll go play another game. Like, fuck Jimmy.
The following contest is a triple threat Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Weighing in at 296 pounds, Mike the Bull Flynn.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
Oh yeah, I like this guy.
And his opponents, first, from the United Kingdom, weighing in at 201 pounds.
You know, I know for a fact that there are a number of people in the locker room who dread getting in the ring
with this superstar.
Well, Byron, every superstar in that locker room is being paid to compete, so spare me the sob story. Perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high. From Long Beach, California, weighing in at 215 pounds, Chris Michaels.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
Here we go. Extreme rules match time.
Notice have a good match, boys. No, that referee was told he's not allowed to fuck shit up.
Extreme rules if you want to get into the conversation.
You can tell that each superstar is coming into this
match. The Japanese one, they're full of integrity, so.
Nervous because of the uncertainty an extreme rules match presents.
That was a different spear.
Well scattered reversal there. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. And he's able to reverse. There he goes, right into the corner. He steers clear of contact.
Ow, 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 ow.
Ruthless.
Fucking British beat down. Because I just hit all my buttons, so I don't know what the fuck I'm hitting. We may sell that move. Ow. Just wait for his move to get in there.
Thank you.
It's been doing that a lot lately. Yeah, it's been doing that a lot lately, I find. Somebody goes through from the front row, please. I'm the bull. I'm stubborn as fuck. Kick out.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the
reach. Interesting decision. Nope, he was not. That's what you get for getting it. Motherfucker. Ow. Ow. Oh, yes. That's why Junior jumped out so fast. Junior doesn't like this type of match because he actually has to work for his wins against me. You fucker. Not today, Satan.
Get ready, gentlemen, for a sight.
Fucking challenging wins.
That's why I like dancers like these. Is fucking, there's an urgency. You gotta make sure you fucking get in there to fucking break that pin up. Yeah, me too. All fucked up. We're gonna bring in Billy Jack. Payback. No, I want that one. Firm. The bull's injured. He needs a rest. We should be getting more and more people on the arc there, Yowie. I posted on 9 different sites. We got 2 people already from them. Oh, fuck you. I just got a blue screen, so I'm going to have to load back in.